Are you trying to sell perfume or give children nightmares? Seriously? Are you trying to sell perfume or give children nightmares?